So that's nice, I guess. I'm so proud of you. Wow, that was special. That was some special stuff. Dio Kirby, Dio Mac. Is there anything this guy can't play? Well, he can't play my Jigglypuff, that's for sure. Ooh! Get out. Alright, we got bans. We got counter picks. Can't play Bayo. I mean, you're right. So, Forest. Who do you play in Hearthstone? Play some Mage, some Hunter. Look at that broken hitbox. It's so big. Triplats is the ban. Where are we going? I don't even know.
Thank you.
tonight, but go ahead, stick around. Maybe we can play after the stream, after the tournament ends. Doesn't look like it's going to be going on too late. That's the ban here. And please, thank you for dropping the follow. Hopefully you can join the tournament next week. I'm not sure yet when we're going to do it. It might be Monday if I'm home in time from California. Not sure yet. If I'm not home in time Monday, we're not going to have a tournament next week because I got to work every night next week apparently. So it's unfortunate. Dreamland's the counter pick. I wonder if he's going to go Kirby now. It's kind of what I expect here. And let's... Mega Man, aka Buzz Lightyear, without a jetpack. Same ban. I'm assuming we're just gonna go back to Dreamland here. Yeah, he got bodied right there. Yeah, you charge bomb into charge or crash bomb into charged F smash is a very day one Mega Man Shield Break setup that everyone pretty much learned right away. Like, just if you have to, just take the hit of the Crash Bomb or spot dodge or roll past the F Smash or something, but don't hold Shield. You can't do it. You can't do it, fam. But yeah, Duo got bopped. So Funk up 2-1 in this winner's finals. Granted, Duo did get his type in chat into KO punch clean combo in game one, so Duo's still looking solid. Oh, it's me. XD. He's bringing out the Bayo. He was like, screw this. I'm just gonna bring out the good main. You can deal with number one. Funk heads into grand finals.